Hi friend, today I'm going to explain you about this sprinkler head. So now it will be more clear from here. See, this is the deflector. This one is the deflector. This one is the bulb containing the liquid, expendable liquid, and this is the holder which hold this glass, and this disable the water to come out before this glass get burst. So when it will be burst, then only it allow to water to come out from this head. So this is our sprinkler head, and this is, you can say that when it will be like upright, we can say that it is upright sprinkler head. And now when it will be like this, but this one is upright sprinkler head, or we can say it upright will be always like this, and concealed one will be like this. This one is the concealed. So this is the sprinkler system, the sprinkler head, we can say. So if you like my video, then like, give a like to this. Thank you.